Freeze himself.
He ain't gonna live that long. You saw him.
I say we stay out of sight.
I've got malfunction on a camera in Sector 2.
Oh, no, it's the bat!
We'll kill you, bat freak!
I know you work for Riddler.
How? I mean, yes! Please, don't hurt me. I'll tell you everything.
There was never any doubt in my mind.
It's a plan. I say we go down there and kill the sons of bitches. Teach them a lesson for going anywhere near the courtroom.
Not so fast, man. We don't know how many more of them there are.
I don't care. I'm not chicken, are you?
No, but I like breathing.
Run! The bats found us!
It is him! Kemp!
Your mother won't recognize you when...
There's a fight going on over there!
Batman's got crap in his museum that'll keep him and all the other freaks away.
You think?
Sure. We got military-grade weapons. We got high-tech equipment.
Look out! It's Batman!
This is Penguin's turf, you freak. I'm gonna cut you up into tiny pieces for breaking in here.
Something's blocking communication back to the Batcave. Penguin must be using military-grade communication disruptors. The only way to crack this security is to destroy them.
Ongoing commitment to keep you safe and protect the unique collection we have on display. All visitors should be sure to check out our latest attraction, Dangers from the Deep, in the Aquatic Observation Chamber. All visitors with a valid ticket or concession card...
I'll never get past the security. I should head back.
Does this thing work anyway? All you need to know is Penguin wants this thing powered up. While it's working, no one in this hellhole can use anything that broadcasts.
It's the Bat!
Jamming tower has three terminals attached. I'll need to destroy all three to shut it down. One jammer down. I should look for more.
What's going on out there? One of the jammer signals disappeared.
Sorry, Mr. Cobblepot. I don't know.
We'll find out! All you're doing is make sure the other jammer's safe, or I'll find you and I'll snip on you.
Is it working?
According to the log, all wave frequencies are being suppressed.
The entire site is radio secure.
Nice. Where does Cobblepot get military-grade kid like this from?
He's a collector. He's got things you've never heard of in that museum. Crazy stuff.
Like what?
Arkham City is just the beginning.
Are you mucking me about? Fight him!
You heard the Penguin? Move it! We're right! I found someone!
Come on, he's up! Damn it, he's out cold!
That's it. We're screwed. What the hell are we gonna do now? Shut the hell up. We need to keep looking or we're all dead.
Show yourself, chicken!
I'm running out of patience. You're running out of people. Let's see what runs out first.
Penguin gave an order, so move!
There's someone over here! Man down!
Is anyone gonna help me? Hello? I need help here!
Something to the jammers up top. Where are the rest of you idiots?
We've only just managed to get below ground.
Just send it up wherever you are. Do it now. Batman's probably on his way down there. Understand?
Yes, sir, Mr. Cobblepot.
The signal's blocked again. Sounds like Penguin's final jammer was activated somewhere underneath Arkham City.
Penguin sounded pissed.
Batman's been screwing with his plans.
telling you, it's him.
It can't be.
It is. Look again. He looks big, right? He's gray.
This poster's gotta be over 100 years old. How can it be the same guy? And even if it was, how did Penguin get it?
I don't know, but I'm sure it is. It's even got a name.
Solomon Grundy? Stupidest name I ever heard.
That's the thing you can hear in the museum. You know, Solomon Grundy, born on a Monday.
You may be right.
Batman's on the way.
Good. I always wanted a chance to go up against that.
But I thought he wanted us to drag this thing over to the Joker.
He did. It's Batman. He's made him change his plans.
Who cares? Kill Batman, drag this thing to Joker, turn it on, and go back to Cobblepot as heroes.
What? Just like that. Kill Batman.
Yeah. I'm not scared. He's nothing. Just some idiot in a costume. He's nothing.
If that disruptor stops working, Batman will be free to stroll right into my lovely museum. And if you let that happen, I'll make sure you all get to see what I'm keeping under the iceberg lounge.
Screw anyone else who thinks they do it. You've got left for me to break.
Oh God, please don't hurt me. I'll tell you what I know.
That was the last jammer. I should be able to get into the museum now. This panel is protected using Tiger encryption protocols. I can't decrypt it without access to the master control program Strange uses.
Batman! It's Batman!